insane as you think.
Yeah, that was fun!
Yeah, it was okay.
Well, it's not like we get a do-over on this one.
The hell we don't!
My man, you see all that?
Buttload of awesomeness.
Deadpool, you idiot! Do you know how much money all those explosions and tacky graphics just cost me? You can't just change whatever you want, whatever.
Yeah, that's great, Peter. Talk to my dick. Hey, where are you a-holes going with my contract?
Way to go. He got away.
Give me some credit.
Ooh, I see. We let him get away, didn't we?
Duh. The fun is in the chase.
Now you're talking. Let's get him.
Can't teleport yet.
Oh, I love old 8-bit games!
Yeah, we do too. This game isn't old.
Or 8-bit, moron.
Hey, dummy. In old school games, you gotta find the key to continue.
Hey, look at the boner over here.
I said boner!
Ooh, nasty slime. Should have used the bye-bye. What the fuck? Love the color palette. Mustard with that?
That's right! Use the quads!
Boop, Poppy!
Hello?
Peter! Hey, I was just running around my game, and all of a sudden I noticed that, some shit was fucked up. What's up with that?
I warned you about the budget, Deadpool. You literally blew all the money.
Budget? What the hell, man?
Yes.
Peter, sweetheart, Bobola, let me remind you that my website got 15 million hits the weekend we announced. 1 million one? 1 million two? Cough it up. Want with Mr. Moneybags, anyhow. Whatever. They've got our mark. No mark. Money.
flashlight.
Go! I'll hold him off.
Wait, what? Who?
D-list villains.
Keep him off our back while we escape.
I aim because I...
What do these guys want with Mr. Moneybags anyhow?
Whatever. They've got our mark. No mark. Money. That was an awesome shot. Next.
Do you not bleed?
You just don't know when to quit.
Maybe we gotta go up. Can't teleport yet! Yay! Jumping!
Stop! You're a marauder! Make a stand!
Handle this!
Bigger battery.
flustered with that?
They're no match!
Bullets! How convenient.
Good, babe. You've been working out? Your pecs. I mean your breasts. Your chesties look unbelievable, if you catch my drift. I can help you get off that villain D-list if you...
Kill this pansy.
Okay, She-Man. We'll talk about your D-list pecs later.
We're gonna need a bigger... everything.
My turn.